So in this video, I want to talk about the problem with YouTubers using other people's clips for their own gain. Like, if it's informational, you want to talk about something, then I can understand. But if you seriously, like for example, make videos about a game you already have, and just also campaign stuff like, if you want to fucking have a this gun, you remember that? Oh yeah, I have a gameplay of it. Let me show I'm going to some gameplay from it. I put it in my video. Instead of, you know, I'm going to be really lazy, I'm going to fucking use it for other people. Like, you cannot even go hop in a game and give some gameplay. That's really sad. This thing. I'm going to let you see like some amazing YouTubers. Doing outboard chaos, but like you see, guys, like, two videos from now, for one day, then it's like, four videos, it does it, the multiple videos, because otherwise, you're not getting the money for this channel. Like, seriously, 2.6 million doing most of the videos, don't get to the 10k. Mark, like, some, not to give a 50k for a 2.3 million channel. It's 2.6 million channel. That's really awful. So it's, and of course, over 10 minutes, we're not going to do any better than that. So let's go one to our videos. Let's go to this video.
Fast in Call of Duty, some guns kill slow. Call of Duty is a series known for its extremely fast-paced gameplay and quick time to kill. But sometimes there are these weapons that they just didn't get the memo and they ended up being borderline.
Go and see it first in the video. Well, you don't even display for who the people gameplay in the background, because of course we all know it's not your gameplay. Liar. I'm going to let you see in the I'm going to share fucking Discord. Alright, let's go. It's not for you, liar. Like, see, I'm going to say it. Even though if you fucking use somebody's clip, you cannot even use it yourself. Like, you have those games. Why can't you just fucking do like, hey, I'm hopping in the game, get some kills, get some enough kills, time to put it in the video, and that's so simple. For informational purposes, I get it, but this is really, like, you can't do it, you fucking clip yourself, instead of like, using it on other people. That's very, very lazy chaos. And of course, let's go, video, let's go, what is it? Whoa, right here, guys. Jokes right here!
Cool, and it's visually cool as well. It's an awesome gun, but in practice, it's one of the worst guns in the game right now. This month's giveaway is for a new PlayStation 4 console. All you have to do to enter is drop a like on this video, be subscribed to the channel, and turn on your notifications so you never miss an upload. And in the comment section, let me know why you want to win the PS4 and include your Twitter handle so I can contact you if you're the winner. The winner will be announced at the end of the month.
Yeah, I can say chaos. That's really desperate, right? Using people to get your PS4. I'm going to go to your amazing Twitter account and go and see it. All of your tweets are pretty garbage. Like, seriously, all down the hill, pretty, like, so many tweets, and you're so important, you cannot even, so many likes, hearts, and you have so many followers. Amazing, people really care about you and your amazing shit in the chat with the Christmas themes. Like, seriously, it's like paper wrap for a Christmas present that you have a wedding with that chaos. So you liar, fuck off, man. Of course, we have, of course, our boy BBC Trolling. You know, this guy, man, guys, this guy 100% steals his guns. And you're going to say, well, you can send him those clips. Well, yeah, you can. But this is the problem. This guy basically copy and pastes some gameplay of, you know, people sending them, and then he gets the money. Like, pretty awful. Mostly, like 2.2 million, 3.6 million views, whoa. All over, just over 10 minutes, 4 seconds, 23 seconds, 10 minutes and 2 seconds. Whoa, 10 minutes, yeah. 10 minutes videos are insane, bro. Like, seriously. This makes me really mad. And people can go on with this, doing this stuff, and it's pretty horrible. I don't have really have any words for it. You can go to other people, like our boy, Best Friends, same here. Use clips of other people, don't want to play the game themselves. It can also be 8 things that were removed from Fortnite Battle Royale. You know, and basically, if you want to say what 8 things are removed, why can you not fucking play a game even though you're probably not good at it or whatever? But at least you're playing and you fucking have your own gameplay instead of picking it from other people and you shove it on your fucking, yeah, I'll video you guys see on screen. That makes me mad, guys. Actually, fucking mad. I can't believe overall that YouTubers like Best Trend and Kratos, BBC throwing all those fucking Fortnite clips, stream highlights, all those channels getting so many views from, like, basically stuff that YouTubers, big YouTubers say they're going to make another video of it, boom, you're going to make it over 10 minutes and get a profit about stealing content. And that basically, something like, this is not YouTube, because it's not your content, it is basically other people's content, you're going to do it, upload it for your gain, for your profit. That's basically horrible. I'm going to say it right now, you guys are so, those guys are really lazy. And they don't fucking care whatsoever to actually have content themselves. So yeah, I'm going to say it right now. Please, for the love of God, if you make YouTube content, do not, for the love of God, do this type of stuff, because this is unacceptable behavior. Yes, I know I have used the footage, like, for example, from Home of Games, back from gambling scandal, because I did it because Atos is the only person probably in the world who actually has the video of it, because he deleted the video, Home of Games itself, so I had to use it. And we'll, yeah. But seriously, for those people who basically have the entire channel dedicated to do this type of stuff, while these guys have no, they are on YouTube for the bad reasons. Fucking awful. So, guys, I hope that I enjoyed this video. Probably maybe tomorrow. I don't know whenever. I'm probably going to make, if I have time for it, a review of Resident Evil 2, because I want to talk about that game. Just review it for you guys. I have played this good. I have to do some other parts of it, so I want to be fully ready after game, good plate with other modes as well, to make you an awesome review. If I hope I can do it tomorrow, otherwise I have to delay it, probably to Saturday or Sunday. Well, guys, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know in the comments section below. What do you think about YouTubers? Do you think that this is actually ridiculous? And let me know in the comments. So, I'm going to drop a song, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.
Baby, can't you see I'm calling a guy like you? Should throw a warning, it's dangerous. I'm flying. There's no escape, I can't wait. I need a hit, baby, give me it. You're dangerous, I'm loving it. Do anything I'm done, using my hands and down and run. Do you hear me now? Who got taste of the lips, I'm all alright. Your tongue is hanging down, slipping on your head. Who got taste of the poison, I'm paradise.
I'm addicted to you, don't you know that you're toxic?
It's getting late to give you up.